Hello everybody, welcome back to my Let's Play of Dark Souls 2! In the last episode, we created our character and we basically got destroyed, mainly because I didn't realize there were fog doors elsewhere. Mainly because I am an absolute noob, basically. Alright. I really wish I was not so bad at this game. So, like, the R2 attack is so slow. Okay, I need to parry a bit faster. That is a sweet-ass animation. So, yes, I'm pretty sure we went the wrong direction. And, yeah, if I'd just gone through this area properly, I wouldn't have died so many times. All right. Fuck it. Man, I am terrible. Also, the fact that there's no Estus in this game is discouraging. Right. I think that was just supposed to demonstrate that, like, you can backstab people. Yep. Okay. So I basically died over in that area over there because I'm pretty sure that's not the place we're supposed to go just yet anyway. Or maybe it is. I don't know. Maybe I just haven't gone through these areas enough yet. But unfortunately, I went through the game ignoring some of these fog walls, and that was pretty much my undoing, I think. I didn't even realize that these were fog walls at all. How long have I played Dark Souls? Yep. The recovery time after using... The recovery time after attacking with the two-hander is actually really, really long. That's right. Jumping. Okay, so that's 3 times we've died already. Wow, this is... I'm so sorry, guys. I don't know what I was expecting. I've been playing too much... Titanfall, I guess? I didn't play that much Titanfall. Alright, let's stop throwing like a boss. And by throwing like a boss, I mean throwing like a goddamn moron. Let's try to stay alive for more than, I don't know, like... More than 5 minutes! What the F? Alright, bloodstain. Alright, let's read this plaque. Left stick while dashing. Oh, fuck. Dashing! I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I wasn't dashing. I was just I was walking casually. Well, it's good that I actually gotten through these tutorial areas, because I would not have known otherwise, because the jumping mechanic was not present in Dark Souls. I mean, like, well, it was. Oh, cool. Alright, yeah, definitely not in this fashion. Wait a minute, am I losing health? Every time I die? Like, is that bar shrinking? Alright, anyway, let's try this. Was it worth it? It's But it'd be good. I'm so scared of falling off. Amber Herb. Herb. Probably not, but... Ooh, alright. We need to use another life gem. My heavens. My bad. And I'm mad because I'm bad. Well, I think going over there is a pretty much a pipe dream, so I guess we are going to proceed in the direction that we initially started walking down. Although I would have completely missed the entire tutorial area. Which would have been bad news bears. Alright. Light! Majula! Oh, it's so blinding. Ooh. Alright. Wonder what terrible fate awaits me. Is that a different cave to the cave I just came out of? Alright, let's just, Divine Blessing. The cheese! Alright, let's just continue on, shall we? Let's just, try to get to the next bonfire. Which is right there. Sweet. And we made it, guys! We made it to the next bonfire! I'm so happy. The Far Fire. Alright, let's check out this, this statue. This monument. Hello, friend.
You're undead, aren't you?
Wow, you sound exactly like the crestfallen guy.
You have that distinct scent. The smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula.
Majula.
It is a kind of settlement. And in Drang Lake these days.
Okay. Thank you for the info. Let's see if there's anything around here. No, alright. Because it's so like Dark Souls to hide shit in places that you wouldn't normally go. Whatever. Alright, let's proceed into this town, shall we? Let's see if there's anything here for us. Forget that there's like very few safe places in Dark Souls. Life gem. Yep. I could really use several hundred more of those. Thank you. A bottomless fucking well? How the hell am I supposed to get down there without being dead? Whatever. I'm not even gonna bother trying to fall down there. Ah, look, another friendly person.
Welcome to my... Oh, sorry, I could really...
Alright. Iron Palmer. Shield, great shield, alright. Let's see, just a bunch of armor. Alright. I don't think I need any of that stuff. Though, wait, can I level yet? I didn't think I saw an option to level, yeah, I didn't think I saw an option to level at the bonfire, actually. Let me just go back and check. Sorry, guys. No, I don't think I can. Wait, how do I level up then? I'm very confused. Yep, that did what I expected it to do, which is give me souls. But I'm very confused as to how to level. Slightly restores spell uses. Alright. Do I need to be human to level? I I am pretty confused. Let's try reversing hollowing, I guess. I cannot burn now. 1 second. Yeah, whatever. Alright, well, I have no idea. I had a quick squiz through the, whatchamajiggy. The, information leaflet. I just came this way. And there's nothing there, so I guess I'll just keep going. Trucking along. If I lose 530 souls, I guess that's bummer for me. But whatever. I don't think I explored in this, little home over here, so let me just quickly have a look in here. Oh, it's somebody here.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I packed my... But now somebody...
I see. It's locked. Alright. Sorry, bro. You're shit out of luck. Alright. Let's, move on. So, how am I finding the game so far? It is very Dark Souls-y, although the mechanics of the game, are much different from Dark Souls. I think it's just because I'm so used to playing Dark Souls 2. The feel of the game is pretty different. I get the feeling that the game feels more like Dark Souls, Demon Souls than Dark Souls, but anyways. This seems like the right way to go. Yep. Examine. Contraption does not move. Is this the correct way? Oh, goodness. This is... get the strong sense that this is not the correct way, but... oh, chest. It's so Zelda-y. Crimson Parma. I love Parmesan... cheese? Parmesan cheese. Well, I feel like I've wasted my trip down here a bit. I guess we'll go upstairs and we'll continue to look around. Yep, I guess that's what we'll do. Oh boy, it's been such a long time. I mean, you know, even in the Dark Souls 2, the Artorias of the Abyss expansion, at least I was fairly familiar with the mechanics of the game, familiar with most of the areas such that, I knew roughly where to go. But this game... just a whole new, ballpark, so I have honestly no idea where to go, what to do. Serious problems. But whatever, that is what I signed up for. Alright. Don't think there's anything else that I've missed, so I guess we'll... did I already check in here? Yes, I did. So it's probably going to be that pathway up there then that I'm going to go. Yep, alright, let's do it. Let's go. I'm so scared, guys. Is this the way? Ooh. Homeward Bone, nice. This will set you upon an arduous path. Okay, maybe I won't do that for now. Maybe I'll just leave it. Alright, so it's not that way. It's not down that way. I am pretty certain that it is not down the freaking well.
Oh, undead, are we? And one with a... just about ready to... not exactly the time. Well, oh yes. So, ooh, you...
is this, reduces damage from falling? Oh. Well, 13,000 souls. I am a few short. Easier to be detected by enemies. Easier to connect player who chose same god. Can hear the voices of foes. Okay, that's kind of cool. Homeward Bone, Prism Stone, Alluring Skull, Lawyer's Talisman, similar stuff. Alright. Looks like Alvina, or sounds a bit like Alvina. Already lost. Should I try falling down the hole? I don't think so. But then where can I possibly go from here? Wow, I mean, like, the first area and I'm already, like, fucking lost. This is beautiful stuff. Alright, how am I gonna do this? Oh, look, there's a person.
Are you, or merely bearer of the curse? I will remain by your side. Take this with you. Go on, and he who made Drangleic king, Ven. Bearer of the curse, for misery will lead you to greater You will never meet the king with a soul.
Okay. That's good. Yes, Estus. One Estus flask? Whoa. Pig. Wait a minute. Nope. Wait. Oh my god. These pigs. Why are these pigs so hard to kill? Actually, like, why can I not kill this thing? Am I not meant to kill this thing? Alright, I'm just gonna rest at the bonfire and hopefully the pigs will go away. Fuck! My god, alright. Pigs, seriously. This pig is... You will not end my life, pig! Oh, actually, it will. Alright, let's just lure it over here. I have to actually use a life gem. Holy moly. Alright, let me just equip Estus. There's only one Estus? I only have one Estus flask? Blows. Wait a minute, how do I... Didn't that chick just say that I could level? Maybe I have to talk to her?
Seek though their soul once you have found, so that hope will...
Wait, what?
Bearer, seek souls. Seek the king, lest this land...
Alright. Okay, alright. Wow, you need a fair few souls to actually level up. Alright, so I don't have nearly enough. Alright, so I level at that lady. Okay. Alright, we seem to have explored this place. And now... Where? It can't be falling down the hole, surely. I feel like it's going upstairs, but oh, maybe I need to join a covenant. Alright, let's join this cat covenant.
Oh, you do have a type.
Nothing oh, actually, to do, I presume. Well, I can abandon covenants there, so maybe I should go and join this covenant. Yeah, alright. Yeah. Champion's tablet. What does it mean? View the names of glorious champions. Alright. I don't think that did anything for me. Oh boy. I'm pretty sure that this is not the way to go. I don't know what I was expecting. I think you need to have that ring to actually survive those falls, or maybe just have a lot of life, I don't know. Alright, well, maybe I'll just leave this episode there and maybe try to, find where I need to go into the next area. But, man oh man. First few episodes of Dark Souls have been epic fails so far. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next episode.